The best shot from the final round of the 2011 Honda Classic. Y.E. Yang, the champion here in 2009. The beginning of the bear trap, the par 315th, and he sticks it right next to the pin, 18 inches away for Y.E. Yang. And he showed two seasons ago that he wasn't scared of the bear trap and comes back this season, pulls within two of Rory Sabatini, and finishes second.